If you were a fan of 16 and Pregnant, the MTV reality series that launched the Teen Mom franchise, then you may remember the name Jordan Cashmere. Cashmere starred in the show's fifth season, and while she was never cast on any of the popular spin-off series that followed, recent months have seen a renewal of interest in her troubled life. Reports that Cashmere was addicted to drugs and working as a prostitute began to circulate back in July. In response to news that she was working as an escort, Cashmere's family reported that they were not surprised, as Jordan's substance abuse had driven her to take desperate measures. "She has been living on the streets," a relative who preferred to remain anonymous told Radar Online at the time. "She calls her father to let him know she's alive," the source added. "Her father put her in rehab, but she never completes the programs. Once the withdrawals kick in, she leaves on her own." When the story first broke, Jordan remained silent, and many fans feared the worst. Now, however, the 22-year-old has broken her silence to claim that all is well, and that she is no longer addicted to drugs or working as an escort. "A lot of people are confused on what's been going on in my life," Jordan tweeted yesterday. "Not that it is majority of anyone's business. I just want to clear some things up for the sake of my family and those who are truly concerned." Jordan added that while she has experienced some hard times in recent years, some of the reports of her abject state were greatly exaggerated. "I was never missing. The people who posted that were people who only did that for their own benefit," she wrote. "My father and mother, stepmom so no one is confused, were in contact with me and have been part of my recovery every day." Jordan, who currently has no contact with her daughter, Evie, says she's currently focused on re-entering the child's life. "I am currently working on myself and my recovery, and I'm actually very happy with my life right now," Jordan continued. "There is one thing missing, and that will come over time. My baby girl and a good co-parenting relationship with her father." It sounds like Jordan's life is on the upswing, but the above photo, which shows her with the much older man she says is her boyfriend, has many fans concerned. We'll keep you updated on this story as more information becomes available.